All right, so here's the street right in front of this. Like I say, you can see how bad the street is. So this is the property out here. Hopefully you can see the flags. We got a lot of heavy scrub here, right on the fence line. Back to my phone here. Let me look at something here. I don't know if you can see this, but this is what I'm looking at right here. This little corner right here, where that's outside the little gray area or non-vegetation area, I think is. We got a little bit of the green coming in the corner here up at the street. So it's got to be right down here. Oh, shit, I didn't turn my flashers on. I'm guessing the property line is about here somewhere, and if I go back and look at this thing, I think this. If you look at that picture again. There's a, on the street side, close to the street, there's a little triangle of green. There's a little triangle of green on the street side, which would be your property. And I think that little triangle would be right about here. So I'm guessing, and based on where this guy's got his fields crop or planted, I'm guessing right about here is I'm standing on the property line, and I think it goes straight the way you're looking here. So if you look at it from this angle again, you've probably got, and I'm not real good at estimating this stuff, but this is probably maybe 3 acres here. You can see it's got a little downward slope to it, but it's not bad. I mean, slope on my property is a hell of a lot worse. And then we got the tree line right here on the left, and right on the other side of those trees is the street. So, I don't know. It's up to you guys. Like I said, we probably got, I don't know how many acres. I want to go back and look at that drawing a little bit more. I might be able to tell you, but this is about it, guys. I'll give you a call. Bye.